once he's executed, he's going to have to meet his maker and be judged by God. So we've carried out the law end of it, and only his maker knows what he's going to face after that.
Eternal hell.
Eternal, yeah, okay. For what he did to everybody.